look, you're a clever dog. Look at that thumpy thump thump thumpity thump thump. It's really getting annoying now. I need to find some stim packs.
Got the key? Alright, head in. Whoa.
Sucking it now.
Take a look around.
McDouble.
Kellogg must have left something behind.
Yes, I can loot all of his stuff. He's not gonna leave much behind, you know.
They seem small to you. Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big.
Duct tape, corn. He had a pair of handcuffs back here. Maybe he was dancing with the lady.
Nothing here. Did you check out that desk?
What, this one? Oh, we detected. Oh!
Well, that's one way to hide a room.
Double nuka cola quantum! Let's see what the shotgun shells are. Yeah, fusion cells.
Fusion cells! Well, look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Wait, did I pickpocket you? I really hope not. Can you not? Move out of the way. Oh, look at that. Shotgun shells.
Gwinnett's stout beer. 44 caliber bullets. Cigars.
Stim
San
packs.
Francisco sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
Say, that's not a bad idea. Some dogs out there in the Commonwealth can track a man for miles. Well, dog meat seems eager for the job. Why don't you let him have a whiff? See if he picks
he's
up on the
dog
trail.
Dog meat is Captain Wolf.
Before you head out, I know this is...
Okay.
Goodbye, Nick.
Hopefully not forever. I want to see you and your kids safe and sound. Good luck.
He's over a million years old. Yes, I know. Thank you.
Ooh.
We're not gonna show. He's finally called dog meat! Yay!
I never did understand why the hell they programmed us to feel pain.
Okay. Feeling guilty. Okay, open the door. Open the door. Everybody, what? Go down, Osho. Open the door, Osho. We'll play fisticuffs with the door.
Oh my god. I'm sorry, I'm just gonna be quick. Oh, I'm gonna have to get up in a bit. This is really gonna be a bomb.
Oh, I really need to stretch my legs. There we go. Right. Yeah, we're not gonna show dog meat the cigar yet. That'll be. So what missions we have? We've got getting a clue. Quantum mastery. Follow the freedom trail. That looks like fun. We'll do that today. That was close. Oh, it picked it. Oh, the microphone picked it up as well. Oh, you poor people. Do 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 do. I know it was a baseball stadium or a stadium of some sort. shut the thump thump sound up, I'm going to take a stim pack. Oh. Don't I have purified water?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, look at that. So, we need to go that way to... that's really bright. Over here. Yes, I do. Yeah, sweet. According to local history, the Institute formed a Renaissance.
Yeah, that was one of the crazy people that stole my baby.
It's what, 5:30? 6:30. We'll keep going till about 7:30. Said so. You know what? I'm just gonna grenade you. Can't be bothered to deal with you. Good, we picked up some molotovs. Oh, I didn't realize it does that. Oh, sorry. Sorry, guys. That's not the one. Let's use this one. Gonna die, mate. Oh, he burst. There must have been someone up there. 308s, nothing. Right, I'm gonna get the shotgun out. Oh, I don't. Oh, I have my gloves out your chum, but yeah. There we go, that got rid of him. I want this one back. I'm sorry. Right. Oh, I shot him right in the face. He could be violent. I mean. Oh, I took his gun as well. Ah, we're just gonna shotgun him.
Guys,
that's true. Bullshit, bollocks, pot, pop, piss, tits, fuck, yeah. I blame the Institute, it's all their fault. I need to get a keyboard for my phone. You can get them, apparently. Wait, is that yours? Right. Let's hope. Oh, right. Okay, we're here. So let's. Go back to Boston Common. Hopefully this time we don't take on some raiders. Zzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzzz There we go. Good, there aren't any raiders then. Probably kill over that. What's that? Just don't kill me. At Journey's End, follow Freedom's Lantern. Hello.
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common, the start of the Freedom Trail. Feast your ears and learn more about the historic Freedom Trail. And learn the history of Boston Common.
Examine. Hang on, is that a number I meant to write down? Let me get to the back of my book. A7. Looks like, and then I'm guessing we follow the red brick road.
7 and A. Some sort of code.
I already know what the password is, so. But I'm gonna see if I can work it out still. Because, you know, can't always be spoiling the fun. Where'd it go? What? How'd it go over there? Another thing.
4 and L. Definitely a code.
Oh no, I just wrote 47. A7L4. Just to adjust myself on my chair, sorry, hang on. Wait, what? It's okay. So we're going back. I swear this wasn't here when we walked up. Otherwise I'm going insane. Let's go this way. We've got any better guns than this. That one. Okay. Don't come near me. Where's my dog? He just comes and goes. Four rads, wow. Right, time to test out my new two-shot shotgun.
She wasn't even holding a gun!
Wow, you're difficult to kill, aren't you? Why do I... Okay, why are all the bills so hard to kill? With this thing, it's just a one-shot kill. Okay. Ghouls have leveled up. Ooh, another one.
2 and A.
A. 2. Begging super mutants. Wait, which way? Hello.
He doesn't even see me.
I assume. Oh. Yeah, me. Oi. Oh, go away. Get alive, please. Do I have any fusion cells? I bet you I don't. Oh, I do. I have 12. That's gonna be useless, isn't it? I really have to use that, which is 110 damage. Oh, critical. Oh. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. You missed me. Right. Oh. Ha, you smell. Build it up, and that's head, shoulders, knees, and face. Yeah, I shot. What's that? The legendary super mutant skirmisher. I thought I already killed that. thought we already killed it. Not fair. Just want to chill with them. I'm just following the red thing. Do. Oh, not the thing, sorry. Yeah, running. This way. Running around the ghouls. Alright. It doesn't sound like there are any super mutants in. Me! Go away. Leave me alone. There's the red thing. Oh, there!
Now a six. And an O.
Hang on. O, six. Did we go the right way? Oh, yeah, this is a program. Alright, mate. Oh, that was a crap shot. Are you gonna try something too, mate? Just get him in the head, yeah. Oh, that was a legendary feral mongol too. Yeah, I might put that on. Because a legendary cunning and something else would be coming in pretty handy. Oh, I'm not wearing anything underneath now, am I? Aww. I'm going to put my Minutemen outfit back on because that was pretty legendary itself. There's another ring. Oh, schmeg. In the woods! Oh, schmeg. Shall we schmeg? Yes, yeah, schmeg. Oh!
3 I.
I3. Shotgun shell! Fuse! Don't need demo. Did it go this one? Yeah. Do. Oh, hello. Did I get you both? No. Leave me alone. I'm not hostile. Not hostile. Not at all hostile. Not at all hostile. Oh no, okay, float fly, no. I know it's not over, just kill them all. Bottle cap 69. I think I've lost the trail. Okay. Huh, right, okay. So we lost the trail over by the super mutants. That sounds fun. I have a feeling we need to go back past that. That's not attackable. A lot of redness right now, it's really annoying. Ooh. A lot of spiky things too. Now, I ran... Let's go this way. Me.
What's that? It's magic in the air.
Yeah, I think I'm going the right way again. Another one.
18 next.
Yeah. Hey. Leave me alone. I'm not hostile. Well, I am hostile, but I have no hostile intentions. Discovered Northold Church.
One R.
R.
The trail ends right at the church.
Where the lantern is, and it's said to follow the lantern. Old North Church. Right, search for the railroad. Does that give you a clue at what the password is? Yes. What tells you what the password is? Is it here? Oh. There's one coming for me. I don't know where it is. Oh, no, he's just over there. Right then, let's just put the sequin dress on. The glow-sighted armor pistol machine, whatever, of death, not of death. Oh, so I can still take them down in a shot. Oh. That makes me feel happy. Are you hostile? I know you aren't. The two ball! Yay, we found the eight ball. Eight ball. This looks fun. Stimpaks, finally. You dead? You better be. Are we going the right way, even? I don't know. Yes, we did. Hello? Right, are there any more? That was a good shot, ladies and gentlemen. And the execution! Yeah, something or other rats on one's tomb. Oh, hang on. There we go. Sorry, I was locked in my... usual, my screen is too bright for you guys. Mode. That's where it stops. Oh, are you alive? No, right, I'm just gonna use the shotgun on you because you're packed. I made its leg come off. That sounds happy. Execution. Ah, there we go. Right, so I believe it goes in the order of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, R, A, I, L, D, railroad. Right, so R.
Huh. It spins.
Keep going. Whoops. R. A. D.
So that's not right.
I put railroad in! No! Right. Oh, hang on. Ah. A. I. L. Rail. R. O. A.
D.
Oh, come on, I put railroad in. Everybody knows that's your password. I bet it is their password. Oh, come on. Don't you do this? It goes in there. We already know. Just open the door. Right. Oh. What? Why? Clear. Ah. Damn it. I L. Rail. Damn it. Missed it. Damn it. Oh, damn. Ah. Oh. A. Oh, it's the other way. Whoops. Railroad A D. Oh, come on, that was railroad. You all saw that was railroad. Am I not putting it in right? That is how you spell railroad, isn't it? Yeah. Well, I come from England, so... Let me spell it as railway, because we're normal. Ray, right, R. Oh, for crying out loud. Go. Right, start again.
Oh, so it starts with R.
Oh.
I have to start over.
Wait, what? Or did I do it wrong? Ah. A. I. L. R. It's because I could hear it clicking. I could hear something clicking. Oh. When I entered the numbers. Oh, whoops, hang on. Spin. Oh, spin. Rail, R-O-A, D. Finally!
There we go.
Oh, I'm such a gibbon. Shut the door behind you, you know. Hello!
Stop right there.
Thank you very much.
Effort to arrange this meeting.
But before we go any further, answer my questions.
Are you gonna kill me?
Who the hell are you?
I followed not
the
your
freedom
enemy.
Trail looking for the railroad. I'm not your enemy. If that's true, you have nothing to fear. Who told you how to contact us?
I just
heard a rumor about you guys in Diamond City. I see. I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader of the railroad. And you
I'm
are
I'm just gonna call you Desmonda.
Deacon, where have you been?
You're having a party. What gives with my invitation?
I need intel. Who is this?
Wow! Newsflash, boss. This lady is kind of a big deal out there.
Yeah, take that, Desmonda. I'm flattered.
Glad someone noticed.
You know, you're practically famous. Des,
yeah, take
seriously,
that, Desmonda.
You haven't heard of her? She's the leader of the Minutemen. It seems like the whole Commonwealth's flying her flag.
So, you're vouching for her?
Yes. Trust me. She's someone we want on our side.
That changes things. So, stranger, why did you want to meet with us anyway?
My son, Sean,
was kidnapped. Someone stole your boy? That's terrible. Do you know who did it? For your sake, I hope the Institute isn't involved.
One
of the Institute's agents. Kellogg. Kellogg is responsible for so many atrocities, but this...
I know. Why's Christmas is so bad?
If anyone can find a lead on your boy, he
can. There's a conflict.
If we're
going
to be dealing with you, I need to make sure we're on the same page. You know what a synth is, right?
Yes.
Yeah. I know all about them. Good. The Institute treats synths as property, as tools.
Just like you. Ooh.
That sounds like slavery. Exactly. So we seek to free the synths from their bondage. Give them a chance at a real life. I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man? Even if that man is a synth?
Do I die if I say no? I wouldn't risk my life.
I risk my life for people every day. Makes no difference to me if it's a human or a synth. Well said.
Because they're all going
to
end up dead.
Look into your missing boy. What the Institute has done to your family and others is what drives us. Normally, you're exactly the type of person we try and recruit. But right now, we don't have the time to train up a new agent. There are, however, other valuable ways you can contribute. And in turn, we can help you. See Deacon for details. You're free to go.
Thanks, Desmonda.
Hope you didn't mind the reception. When you tango with the Institute, you gotta be careful when someone new gets on the dance floor.
Johnny Gap!
Do you really have to be so cagey?
The precautions are necessary. In our business, if we underestimate our enemy's capabilities, it's game over. But it's all good now. I vouched for you. Nobody got shot. Still, I would consider it a close personal favor if you didn't sell us out to the Institute. Thanks.
Yeah, I won't.
Don't worry. I'll keep your secret.
That's what I want to hear. So Des wants me to make you a tourist. That's what we call someone who helps out with the odd job here and there.
Your mom's
what
an
a waste. I'm just going to come out and say this. The railroad needs you.
Good.
You got my attention.
I got a job. Too big for me, just perfect for the two of us. You help me out, we turn a few heads, and then Des invites you into the fold. Then, if you get into a bind and need some help, your buddies in the railroad got your back.
What are we gonna do?
Maybe not.
I won't do
no!
with it already.
Oh, talk.
A job
Deacon,
I was talking
Deacon.
About, still wide open.
Yes,
you
I need to know
out,
what it is.
And I personally guarantee we'll help you out down the line.
What is
What's
it?
What's the job?
So,
that's
up
what
front,
I meant to
the
press.
Only thing I'll say is that it's gonna be a wild and dangerous.
Oh,
sign
yeah,
me
sure.
up, then.
Perfecto. Let's meet up at...
Cool. Don't smoke or I'll have to shoot you. Can we go this way? Hang on.
We'll file out separately after you leave. Best not to attract attention here.
What, because you know that's the... That's what, because that's where you get through? Or is it that bit? I can't remember. Oh, well.
We'll file out of your...
Des says we stay here until you leave. No pressure.
Okay, what do you want to do now? You're going to go. You're going to be quiet. Won't be so Beep-a-weep. Oh, I've got to go back through here. There's dead ghouls. It's creepy. Creepy. Did I write it? No. Sweet. Build up the critical. I think I have the critical. Yeah. So that's, we've met the railroad now. Yay.
Dry stretch, come on.
Stay with me, but one more hour. One more. Maybe not. I can't. I don't want to manage one more. We've got 86 gigs left. But add that with sound.
About 82, that sounds about right.
There's nothing to do in this loading screen.
Pool.
Smack. Desmonda. Oh, what's over here? You're right. You're gonna wish you hadn't done that. I just executed your buddy and you still want to kill me. Oh yeah, I know. Why? I got a pencil from that. I'm amazing. Oh, I lost a Silver Shroud radio. Silver Shroud. Oh, there's a ship over there. Let's go play with that. Do we have any missions to do with the Brotherhood of Steel yet? Trade car, meet Dayton. No. Sure. Just go do that. Why not? I can't be bothered. How far is it? No. Trinity Plaza. Where's that? I haven't even got that on my map, probably. Right. I want to go look at that boat. Because that looks... me! Do I have a grenade on me? Just amazing. 38, I don't want your muzzle. Hair triple pistol. Your muggle muzzle. Your muzzle muggle. Ooh, get down. Ooh. Wubba lubba dip dip! Head. I shouldn't have used that critical, should I? Do you think I should have? Maybe. Maybe I shouldn't. Bottle cap, 38. Oh, what's in it? Hang on. Aim, shoot. You missed. I'll do the same to you, my friend. Oh, I did. Hello. I'm just gonna launch backwards. It's beautiful. It's beautiful, man. It's absolutely beautiful. Ah, oh, stim pack. Very useful. I am going to take a stim pack. No, take a stim pack. Oh, stop it! Oh, I keep pressing the wrong buttons. Shatters, stim pack. Oh.
Aw, man, come back! I was having fun!
Not as much fun as I'm gonna have. Blowing your brains out. Where are you? Are you over there?
Oh,
hello?
I know you're here.
I'll find you. Yes, you will.
I'll find you. There you are, you little bitch!
Oh! I missed! Whoops! Not anymore! Hello. trying to take a shot at me? You look like you were. If you were, naughty naughty. Naughty naughty for taking a pop at me. Do you know what happens if you take a pop at me?
You die.
What are we doing? Oh yeah, we're gonna go see that boat. Huge boat. Looks cool. It's like a pirate ship. I wanna be a pirate. I look like a pirate. My character looks like a pirate. Hardy har. I can be a pirate. I can say har. I'm okay with drinking rum. Yo ho ho and a bottle of rum. There's probably some ghouls behind me. No. Good. Oh, we lost the Silver Shroud radio. I want this boat to be my new base. Screw the castle, this is gonna be my new base. Yes. There's nothing in there. What's that going wibbly wibbly for? Is the game not being able to hold it together? I don't know if it's your god or the game. And I hope for my sake it's the game. I can deal with the game crashing, not the other god. Oh! Hello, who are you? Davies! Hello.
Hey there.
This is our claim. Clear out, Civvy.
Clear out, sir.
Excuse me.
I don't have time for the likes of you.
Can I use your cooking station? I can. Let's roast. Oh, I have some. I have oil to make a Mylert cake. Yeah, we'll make one of them.
Those scavers are under our protection.
Scavers? Ooh. NK42 guidance chip. What's that?
Hi.
You try jumping our claim, and the boat will crater you.
The boat? That boat thing is yours or something. Because it's gonna be mine. Bubba-dub-dub. Yeah. Iron sides. Oh, please let them be friendly. USS Constitution. Hello. I bring meanings of peace. Look out. Are you gonna kill me? Hello.
Scanning. Accessing pre-war record. Record found. Driver's license. Ahoy there, citizen. You
Hello.
Are hereby conscripted into the Congressional Army.
Yay!
So now I'm in the army. All right.
Your cooperation is greatly appreciated, madam. The captain requests your presence on the bridge. Hunt the double quick, madam.
Okay. Oh, yes! It's a rocket boat! Oh, I wanna go play, wanna go play, wanna go play, wanna go play. Wanna go play, 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 wanna go play. You crashed a bit, you know. How do I get into your boat, ma'am? Sir? Look out. I'm so glad they let me on. Yes! Yeah, we gotta play with the boat now. Ah, clever. And they're not hostile, which means I can go kill the scavy, because I don't like him. And then I'll finch their NK42 guidance chip. Because this is probably for this thing, isn't it? Oh, look, it's a proper pirate ship. Ooh. Are we not friends
this
yet?
This is the captain speaking. We're taking on an allied soldier. Clear the berth, disable defences, make way.
Wait, does that mean I can steal from them now? Oh. Bottle caps in 38. Oh. Oh, it's a nice... Can I, oh, okay. Oh, you're friendly.
Patrolling.
Hello. 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 Have I got to keep going?
Midshipman, stand down. Stand down, I say. This soldier is a guest on our vessel. Please afford him all appropriate courtesies.
Yeah. Did you say him? Oh, you have proper cannons! Can we load them and fire them?
Intruder. Intruder.
Mr. First Mate, this is the captain. This soldier is no intruder.
Requesting permission to use lethal force.
Whoa, whoa. Easy there.
Unable to comply.
Stand down! That's an order! And for God's sake, use the accent!
I... Standing down.
Okay, I'll put my gun away. That makes you feel safer. Oh, ooh, there we go. Charlson!
And for God's sake, use the accent, old boy!
Please let it be an actual person. I just don't want to meet a crazy robot. Otherwise, I'm just going to kill it if it's a crazy robot. If it's an actual person, then I'm going to help it. And hopefully we can sail off into the sunset together, because then I have an awesome pirate ship boat and I look like a pirate and we can have the Minutemen pirates. It's a proper pirate ship as well. I like that. That's cool. I can if we can rename it, I'm going to rename it the Black Pearl because I'm original. Totally. Ooh, well, the Flying Dutchman. Are you a captain? Oh my gosh, you're a captain.
Captain Ironsides.
I'll have none of your lip, Mr. Navigator. Have the crow's nest scan 2 points off the port bow. Jump to it.
Aye, Captain.
Our soldier has arrived. I trust the first mate didn't give you too hard a time. Been too long since we've seen the Congressional Army.
Oh.
First mate?
What's going on?
Congressional Army? Why are you talking like that?
This is the pride of our Navy, the USS Constitution. As her commander, it is my privilege to enforce a certain measure of decorum amongst my crew.
Cool.
Your lookout told me to come up here. Why?
I confess, we need your assistance. You visit this fine vessel in trying times. We calmed these long years on her airy perch. Damn you, Weatherby Savings and Loan! I spit at you.
A sad state of affairs for such a historic ship.
On that, we are in agreement. What vexes me most is my inability to assist in the war effort. My gun decks have not
weapons.
But morats and ne'er-do-wells as targets. Enough pleasantries. The Constitution has systems that need repairs to carry out its mission.
Wait, so that means it would...
Just
you cannot escape your... Excellent. Consult with the bosun and Mr. Navigator. They will relay your instructions. Dismissed. Who goes there? Look lively, lads. Scavengers approach. Soldier, man the cannons. Kill them only as a last resort. A few warning shots usually suffice to see it happen.
Whoa!
Nothing to fear.
Choose the one course of fighting, you cur.
Oh! Oh, this is so cool! Oh, I feel like a proper pirate now. Oh, I got that shot. Oh, skadoosh! I took most of his health off, mate. Yeah, let's go for the head. You missed. Oh, double miss. Okay, that scavenger has stim packs. And I ended him. Yay, we leveled up. Right, who's next? Oh, hello. Sorry, was I in your way? I do apologize. There's still one down there. Do the cannons work still? Oh, they do! Yeah! That's cool. This is a cool pirate ship. I'm gonna make this my home now. You're the first mate. Who do I? No, I don't want to talk to you.
Your very presence does this humble unit a great. Uh-huh. My programming would find it amiss.
Oh, sorry.
I'd not also interject. Long live the captain.
Yes.
You certainly have pep.
Much obliged for the compliment. But on to the mission of the day. Our last marine expedition valiantly returned with much needed supplies, including replacement power cables, madam. Alas,
is that an innuendo?
I found myself unequal to the task of repairing the cables myself.
I'll get right on it.
My anxiety emulators are lightning by the microsecond. Once you have resolved this matter, I beseech you to return to me to accept my undying gratitude.
What, mate? Repair or replace power cables. Right, let's go down. Oh, sorry, I don't want to steal from these guys yet. Power cables, repair. No, I want to go get them first. Over here.
Patrolling.
Sorry. Hey, we did one! Oh, this is proper cool. Hey! Oh. Missile. Cryogenic grenade. That sounds just death. Sounds death on a biscuit. Something I like. Hello. Right, seeing as we don't want things to go badly, we'll do this last one.
Hey,
I got them anyway.
Power courses through the Constitution's veins. Again, her systems long starved.
Is that the back of it, or is that you?
A hearty congratulation.
Huzzah! Huzzah!
However, this has brought to light further failures in our power grid. The power relay, to my shame, I previously complained about, is fluctuating wildly.
Fluctuating wildly?
Don't worry. I'll get you up and running.
Bully for you, madam. Power relay coils are a common enough part. Might I recommend checking the local shopkeeps? Surely.
Uh-huh.
Okay, right, where are we gonna go? We gotta go out now, haven't we? Yeah. Do we have to go down again? Yeah, so we gotta go to this end of the ship.
Warning. Overdue for maintenance.
Yes, we know. Hello. Right, if we go get some more power. This is the coolest thing in the world, you know. I'm on a pirate ship that's got rockets on the back. You know, when life gives you pirate ships, you just become awesome. When life gives you the Minutemen General's outfit, you go find a pirate ship and you become captain. But I don't think I can take down that robot and the projectons. Although, you know, maybe we could have a quicker barmy, quick old barmy, you know. To and fro and a barmy and forth. To, fro, a barmy and forth. You know what's that? So, we need to go get some shopkeeps. Hello, Codsworth.
Ahoy, soldier. Scavenger threat eliminated.
Damage assessment will commence after this unit has completed scheduled duties.
Sweet.
You robots do a good job of defending your ship.
Proclamation 1.
Defend the Constitution by any means necessary.
Guidance system offline.
That sounded like...
Multiple errors diagnosed. First error. Guidance chip stolen. This unit requires its return.
Wait, is this the NK-42 one?
Where is it?
Stolen by human scavengers.
I think it's the NK-42 one.
At scavengers forward recon station. Captain has approved a bounty for its return.
Yeah.
Force is prohibited unless absolutely necessary.
Okay.
Aft dinghy unlocked and available for your use, madam.
Dinghy? Right, let's go see what we gotta do. Hello, scan me if you want. So, we go this way. Oh, there's a thing over here. Hello.
Don't shoot. Those assholes didn't attack the ship on our orders. They weren't trying to frag you anyhow. They just wanted to kill the frickin' robots.
So, some of your guys almost got me killed.
We told those crazy assholes not to attack. How did you get aboard?
Mm-hmm. How I got aboard is my business, not yours.
All right, Ferdinand. All that self.
Is all the junk inside, really?
Well, yeah, we could keep Diamond City in parts for months with all them gizmos. We'd never have to scrounge in the gutter again. So you talked with the tin can. What'd he have to say?
I'm not telling you.
We talked about a lot of things.
Let me guess. He wants his computer chip back, right? Well, too bad. It's our salvage now. You know what he needs it for? His rockets. The huge goddamn rockets on the side of his boat. He's nuts.
So he wants to build a rocket.
You can't seriously be all right with that.
Screw I'm all right with it. It's
robot.
A pirate
come
ship.
Come work with us. There's dozens more of us nearby. It's only a matter.
I'm not splitting my share with her.
You holding out on us? Help us destroy.
No.
No deal.
I'm helping Ironsides.
I'm with Ironsides.
Then screw you, asshole. You're lucky we don't gun you down.
Well, I'm going to return the favor, alright? So, I still want my chip. So, I'm going to go and take it.
Coming.
I know.
Yes?
Alright, mate. Okay, ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen.
You gotta hide from me, punk.
You just wiped him
what
out.
What just happened?
Your friend got murdered. Yeah, that looks like a computer graphics card. Honestly.
Shit, you're still.
Oh, get vaporized, sonny boy. Wait. You can take all the shots you want at me, but you're gonna die. You're right there. Hello, Davey. Vaporize! Wait, what happened to the lady? She's got a good tie to it. Lady. Oh no, don't shoot the nose again. No, don't shoot Ironsides. Where's the lady gone? Lady. Hey, lady. Yes, it is. Hello, lady. Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, I may die. Ladies and gentlemen, they're dead. No, no. Oh 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 no. Quick, somebody play the Benny Hill theme. Show them in the back. You missed one. Do it again. Oh, yeah. And no food. Wait, I cooked some food in your thing. I have that somewhere. Bamco mac and cheese. Oh, it's got rads. That also has rads. That does not drop them. Oh, gumdrops. It's one rads. Yeah, sure. That's iguana on a stick. I made that. Let's. Have we got any purified water? You do. Oh, we'll take a stim pack then. And a radex. Right, we need to go look for that thing that Boson wanted too. Because if I go back with double, then I don't have to come out again. Da-dum, 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 da-da-da-dum. 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 I am a ginger, a ninja, a ginger, ginger, ninja, ginger, ninja. It's time for you to die. I've got a gun and it's going in the place where the... can't say that. Bunker heal.
You there, caravan or raider?
What?
What? I said caravan or raider. Which are you?
Just me.
I'm here on my own.
Freelance, huh? All right.
Yay! Why does her character look exactly like mine? You're a synth. I don't like you. You're gonna die. Very quickly. No gunfire. No promises. I'll put my gun away.
You there.
Hello, lady.
Hey. Load a little heavy there? I'll buy anything you don't need, and sell everything you do.
I'll take a look, sure.
You may have to dig a little.
What did they want? Black Ops chess piece. Ooh, that's very, very expensive. What did they want? It was like, guidance, miss counters, miss things. Ooh, Snubnose 44. Ooh, 63 damage. Ooh. Oh, 592 caps. That's you have no idea what that means to me. That's kind of special. Wastelander friend. Ooh. What did they want? I've forgotten. Wasn't it like destroyer's left arm? Ever a faded no. Some junk, wasn't it? It was like some guidance miscounter aisles things. Duct tape, giddy up, handcuffs, high power magnets, was it? I can steal from you. So it is you. Donated the stuff from. Power relay call.
Excuse me.
Welcome back. Looking to trade?
Yes.
Let's see what you got.
Everything is sold as is.
I might have one at Sanctuary, actually. Power relay coil. Power, 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 power. Ah, power relay coil. I'll have one, please. Cancel. Sell. Do do do. Hey, little person.
Well, hello.
Hi, I'm Meg. Me new to the hill? For 10 caps,
yes.
I can give you the tour. Nobody knows.
Nope. You're just looking to get money off me. I'll come back to kill you all later when I have the pirate ship up and running. Do 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 do. I'm gonna get a pirate ship and I'm gonna kill everyone. It's awesome and I have an awesome boat. Do 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 do. Hello, Mr. Navigator. I wonder if we actually get this as a thing. If we repair this correctly. Does this become a thing if you repair it? I mean, it's got a hole in it, but I don't think it'll go in the water, but I think it'll fly. Let me just let my arms swing back. They really hurt. Evening. Well is all. Install a new power relay call. Hang on, I need to put the chip back in.
Hey, bosun.
Power flows far and steady. I would applaud you, but alas, I cannot due to my lack of clapping instruments. But huzzah! Huzzah!
What was it?
Well,
you're welcome.
You're very welcome, bosun.
You are too kind. I require no further assistance. But our Mr. Cheers, Navigator is also beset by troubles. Scuttle buddies, our guidance system is on the last legs, if you've not already.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah, wasn't the NK24 chip or something or other? I'm pretty sure it was. Mr. Navigator, are you up here? Because I have your NK2 Guidance 4 chip, whatever it's called. NK4 Guidance chip, 320/60 ADP. Do.
Eternal power.
Like the thinnest spike in sound ever.
Beep.
Okay. Mr. Navigator.
Mr. Navigator.
Ahoy, soldier. Ship recovered. Dispensing bounty. Diagnostics report. One error remaining. Guidance radar's transmitter is not functional.
Is it this thing?
Requires replacement.
Replacement.
Happy to help.
Happy
you
to
out.
Help.
Again.
Soldier's happiness is irrelevant. Acquire Poseidon
Ooh.
Radar transmitter at specified map coordinates. Further bounty
oh,
will
yes,
be dispensed
sir.
Upon completion, madam.
Okay. Repair or replace? How far is it? It's over there. I'm repairing. Okay, right. Do nothing. I'll have to replace it then.